Just play random. Okay. Yeah. Keep that going. Come on, flip this.
No.
Oh, this is come down some.
I heard this brother earlier. I know he's not from New York, but I can tell you, he did a piece that had me thinking. And everybody should be thinking when they hear what he said. He's just an amazing brother. What is your name?
My name is Kadir Latif from Buffalo, New York.
How long have you been doing this, Kadir?
I've been doing this since college, 2004.
You were just amazing. I mean, what inspires you?
My people, our people.
I wrote that piece,
the second half in college.
Yeah.
First half I just wrote. So I just combined them together. But I got four sisters, mother, grandmother, and I see the plight of our sisters and brothers. And I try to just bring awareness like through words and try to inspire whoever I can. This way.
Yes. What did you say? Would you say that again?
I said, coming from, four sisters and a mother and a grandmother and being around our sisters, it's always, it's important that we try to inspire black people, man. Like, we got a lot of media coming in, but it's not inspiring. It's actually, like, degrading. So any chance I get, I try to just teach or say
uplift
something.
Uplift our people, uplift our sister,
right.
Uplift our brother. This is what it's all about. We as a people need to build each other, not bring each other down.
Right.
And the things you say can be so detrimental. If you speak beauty, that's what you feel, that's what you show.
Mm-hmm.
If you speak that into the universe, that's exactly what comes to you. So it's all about putting goodbye.
That's it. What you said. Inspiration and good vibes is everything.
How can we find you?
My website is www.qlatief. QLATEEF. And any social media is at Kadir, QUADIRLATEEF. At Kadir Latif.
Encouragement you have for a young man or young woman coming up in today's society? There's so much peer pressure, there's so much going on. I mean, we want to be an inspiration and we want to be role models and make sure that our youth know exactly that, following someone else that is doing something that is not right, it's not the way to go. What would you tell your brother? What would you tell your sister that they should be doing? What advice?
I would tell them don't be afraid to break the mold. Don't be afraid to step out of your comfort zone. Don't do what everybody else is doing because you think that's needs to be done. Do something and create your own mold. Create your own trail. People can follow you. Be great. Our history didn't start with slavery. Our history did not start with slavery, and that's all we hear about. But before that, we always been kings, queens, originators and the founders of colleges, universities, societies. And you got to know that. If you don't know that, you can't be it.
That's it. Kadir, on three, can you and I say believe in yourself?
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3.
Believe in yourself.
You know what, Kadir? I like to come to you. Just like I'm here at Red Lobster, I can come to you. I would like to come. What do you have coming up? I'd like to come and support you. Where are you? What do you have coming up?
I'm doing a Biggie tribute in Brooklyn Wednesday. I'm doing something at a Source magazine. I'm getting an interview, a live interview. I'm doing Shade 45. I'm doing a lot of promo. I just dropped a project.
Okay.
So I'm doing a lot of promo work. So I'm moving around. So everything is online.
I have
have my Believe in Yourself page on Facebook. I'd like you to reach out to me. And I like to reach out to you because I like to stay connected with you.
And
I'm happy to come out and support you.
Definitely.
And just like I'm here, as I said, just like I'm here at Red Lobster on Mondays, I'm happy to come to you. I'm happy to come see what you're doing. And I'm happy to come out and support you. Just give me some time.
Great.
If you like what you see that I'm doing here, hope you do, because it's all about uplifting our people and uplifting our community.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, I am a sister just like you, trying to live, trying to be an example to my people. So reach out to me. This is your girl, Claudette, for Believe in Yourself. You can reach me at 212-714-7188. Or you can reach me on my page, Believe in Yourself Video with Claudette St. Rose. Happy to talk to you. Happy to exchange. Come here on Mondays. I'm here. Come out and hang with me. Open mic, spoken word, Brother Earl. This is your girl, Claudette, for Believe in Yourself. And I'm standing here with our brother, Kadir.
Yep. Kadir Latif. Yep.
Peace. Thank you.
Peace.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Kadir. Thank you. Thank you.